Good morning, everybody. Black Stang back again on Crooked Creek, Upper Mississippi River Valley. We have a lot of stuff to do today. Been making a couple changes to the farm. Like I had said in the previous episode, we're much better off than we were. And I appreciate everybody's patience, everybody's support, just in general, has been phenomenal. So thank you all for that. Today, so take a step back. I made a mistake, and I forgot to set up the months in the game. So we'll quick come in here. We'll show you guys the HUD. It is 6:15 in September. The problem with that is we have this field 58 ready now to harvest. We already harvested field 55. You guys saw that in the last episode. And I believe this field is almost ready. So this is ready to harvest. We have a straw on this field that we have to bale up today. And because it is just a one day season, essentially, month, we're gonna have to do some baling and some harvesting. I'm not sure if that's going to be a one part episode or a two part episode. I can tell you we're gonna start with the baling, since that is what was gonna be my intended task today. And then we'll go from there, depending on time, because we got a lot of straw to pick up. As you can see, the weeds are starting to grow up around it, which is also partly because of a one day month, essentially. Real quick, let me just make sure I have the right 180 centimeter bales. I think we're gonna keep them on the 180s. I like that. Okay, let's dive into it. Yeah, we're gonna hopefully have a lot of bales coming off of this, because this straw will be what we use to bed our cows, which we're hopefully going to be getting in the next couple weeks. But I truly do appreciate y'all tuning in, liking, you know, subscribing, commenting down below. It means the world to me to see the interaction and to see you enjoying the series. I'm having a blast with UMRV. I'm having a blast with the Crooked Creek series. I am going to let the farming kind of speak for itself, per se, meaning this isn't going to be a hardcore role play. This is going to be a little more of a let's play style. Look at that, pumping out the bales. There's one. Let's hop in cab. Not a great view in this one, but what I'm thinking is we're just going to hammer this out. We'll get a montage going, and I'll pick you guys back up when the bales are on the ground. All right. See you in a little.
Used to be home, passing by those little towns I know so well. Stopping for gas and then I'm behind the wheel again. Driving this like a spiritual cleanse, where every mile is a new beginning and every bend holds a new end. Eyes on the road, don't lose control. I'm speeding fast to chase my soul. I'm driving to get away. Running through emotions high and low, holding on or letting go. I'm fighting another day. Neon lights in the fast lane light, riding high, reaching for the sky. lost my soul, I'm driving to get away. Running through emotions high and low, holding on or letting go. I'm fighting another day.
Almost done. We got two more passes. There's a good amount of bales here. We will have straw for the cows for quite some time. I might even be able to take some of these to market and make a little cash. Because, to be frank, I don't have a lot of storage for these. But we'll get them all picked up here. Last row. Probably, I'm gonna say 50 bales or so is my guesstimate. kick that bale over. Yeah, not bad. I'm happy with this bale. This was a nice pickup. Looks like we got about a half bale in there by the looks of it. I don't think we're able to pick up this stuff over here. Let's go see if we can. Would be nice if we could, but may not be able to. Nope. That's not my property. Oh well. Alright, let's go get the baler parked up. We'll have to leave that little one in there. I'll dig it out and figure that out later. Put the bales up top there. We'll have to go rent a telehandler to do that though. Not the end of the world. I don't think. Oh, let's go. Park this up. I don't think the arm on the international will reach. Actually, I don't know if the arm on the telehandler will reach. Yeah, no. No chance. Thank you. Sure. Just getting this prepped. We're good there. Let's hop in the truck. Let's go start picking bales up. I guess I could put him in there. Kind of far away from the cows though. Yeah, there's just not enough room. Okay, let me think this over. I might have to go buy a tarp and just put them somewhere and then tarp them. Yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, we are back. We have a solution. So I actually ran down to the tractor supply. This is the second load of bales. I parked the trailer up. I ran down to the tractor supply. And Jim down there actually had a... It's like a bolt together steel structure. It's like a fiberglass and steel structure, specifically for, you know, bales, grass, hay, straw, whatever it is. He had it in stock. It was not cheap, but his guys came out and they literally put it up in about 4 hours. So it's been a couple hours, but it's up. We got our first load in there, and here comes the second load right now. It's going to start raining any second, so we are literally racing the clock on the rain. But I can't thank Jim enough for the expedited delivery and installation. Because we had no place for these things. All right. Let's go get the last set. And then depending on the rain and how long it's going to rain for, I have to look at the weather report. I probably won't be able to do the sorghum harvest, unfortunately. I think we got like 4 bales left out here, 3. This field's ready for plowing. Are there bales down here or no? No, we're good. Okay. Stop the trailer. Oh, here comes the rain. Oh, talk about nick of time.
just in the nick of time.
Woo!
The thunder. Well, guess we'll go fire the harvester up at least, get the head on it. Nice. Raining, gotta rain on my parade. All right, let's grab the head. Well, looking like it's going to be raining for a good bit. The downfall is we have to get these sorghum up today. So seems like we're going to be doing some night harvesting. Luckily, you know, we shouldn't bug anybody. There's nobody really else up here. We're pretty secluded. But the weather is not going to stop for, at least 4 more hours. And then we're going to have to give an hour or two to let the sorghum dry a little bit. It's going to be muddy. So, I think what we're going to do, we're going to end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I appreciate it. If you enjoyed this episode and you enjoyed the baling and, you know, just the overall process, make sure you drop that like, hit that subscribe button. They both help the channel tremendously as we grow. We are a brand new YouTube partner, so it is still something that I am very proud of, and it couldn't have happened without you all. So thank you all so much. And as always, leave a comment down below. Check the links in the description. I'd love for you to come join the Discord. Come be part of our community. It is a farm sim orientated community, but not farm sim exclusive. There's other games in there. You know, we were hanging out in there last night playing NASCAR and WWE and just having a blast with friends. So you're always more than welcome. Come join our family. And like I said, we'll see you guys on the next episode right here on Crooked Creek UMRV. All right, later.